Ed, what did you do before you were a bounty hunter?
I played music. I was a musician.
Really?
Yeah.
What, in a band?
Did you ever hear a Stevie Ray poem?
But you're shitting me.
Stevie and I hooked up in Austin. Back in the day, we did the bus tour thing together. At every goddamn small club that would have us. Yeah. Yeah, me and that boy, we tore it up.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we played some with Pat Benatar, but that was only when I needed cash.
Oh, fuck off. I love Pat Benatar.
Yeah. So did I. That's another story. Love is a battlefield, baby.
What about Choco? How did you meet him?
I met Choco on the street. A few hours after he got out of lockup, he was standing there in a pair of those jailhouse slippers. He didn't have a nickel in his pocket or a place to sleep. And then we started talking, and I liked the kid. Like a little brother. Yeah. Worst thing in the world is to be caged up. That boy's been there. And he ain't never going back. Even if it costs him his life. What you looking at, darling?